I look crusty musty. Like in the mirror, I'm like a cool tone, and then here in the camera, I'm a warm tone. That's hella weird. Anyways, so I'm gonna do my makeup, like my everyday makeup, my lazy makeup. When I don't want to wear eyelashes or whatever, I put cream, but I don't have cream. I ran out of my cream, so I'm just gonna go to primer. Primer, I don't know why I use primer, like when I do my lazy makeup. I hardly wear, like, okay, never mind, I'm just shut up, because sometimes I be lying. Sometimes I be lying, bro. So my mirror is literally right here. So I don't know if it looks weird, like me looking up. But like, I mean, I'm looking at the camera too. So I'm gonna try and do this video like not long, because I hate long videos. I really do. Okay, so I'm gonna use this one now for my face. I gotta get a new one. Look at this shit. It's like there for. Let me just get a flat brush. And then what I do? I'm over here slouching. I'm just gonna. Oh my god, my bristles from this brush is like out of control. Anyways, I put some here. No, I didn't. I looked at myself right now when I was doing that, and no. I'll probably cut that part out. This brush, this is an e.l.f. brush. I don't even know what it's called. Oh, I don't even know if it'll focus, but yeah, I don't know. I don't like this camera. Like, I'm recording from my phone, not no professional camera, because we broke. But I had the XR. I mean, I still have it, right? Like, it's still connected, but I got a new phone and I have not connected it. But this is the new phone. This is like the new camera holder. I don't like it. Like, I look orange. Or like, am I actually orange? I don't know, but I look orange. And like my XR, like I look normal. Like the color I'm seeing in the mirror is how I look in my camera. Anyways, enough of that. I'm just doing that. My daughter's saying clean up. Oh hell no, is she coming over here? I don't really put a lot here, so I can look. There's like buses coming. What time is it? I look so weird in this camera. This doesn't even look like me. No. This is just a no. I don't like this camera. Because yesterday I was like trying to take pictures and like I didn't like it either. I'm gonna just put a concealer here. Oh, my back be hurting. I'm doing a video. Oh. So now I have something in my eye. And it hurts. Anyways. I'm scared. So now that I have that blended, somewhere blended, I'm going with my powder. I'm going and set my powder. Guys, do you guys ever get itchy while your makeup is still wet? Like, me da cosa. So I'm gonna just set. Oh shit, I went in. So I bought some pizza earlier, right? And like that shit was hella good. Like I think I ate like 3 pizzas and like 2 cheese sticks. And like tell me why I want some again. No ma'am. Let me put my waist trainer on first. Ah, I'm just kidding. Then I get my curly eyelash curler or whatever. And then I just curl them for when I come back to put mascara. I want to get lash extensions, but like every time I'm gonna like book my appointment, like on the page, I'm like, like change my mind. I'm like so indecisive. If that's how you say it, I don't know. I take my big brush and just, you know, blend in. Oh! Blend in the fucking powder. I am not good at talking in these videos. A year has passed that I've done a video and I still don't know how to motherfucking talk. Come on. Why do I have pink on my brush? So I'm gonna get my bronzer now. I mean, I don't think I need bronzer. I'm already, I have pink on this brush too. Lord. Going like this on the camera because look at my big luchadora arm, like bro, I've always had like big arms. Imagine me skinny, like imagine me having like my lipo or whatever because I want to get like a BBL or whatever in my fucking dreams, right? But imagine I fuck it up, just kidding. Imagine I have it, oh shit, like my lipo or whatever, and like I'm like hourglass and like my luchadora arms. That's like, I think that's like too, like enough bronzer, right? Me adding more because who gives a fuck. Yeah, I don't have this much. I don't know, I just went ham up today. Just blending that shit in. But yeah, I want to get a lash extension because it's like way easier. I miss having lash extensions. Like, I do not feel dead. What was I going to do? My nose. My nose. I barely know how to do my nose. But what was I beginning? I look so orange on camera. You guys, I don't look like this. I don't look like this in the mirror. I hate this. I hate this right now. So I don't get product. I just use what's in my brush because I don't want it like so exaggerated. My nose is, look, you see my big ass arm? Oh Lord. I'll just shut up. I be talking and talking. Supposedly, I don't want this video long, and like I'm talking and talking, and I'm not even gonna be able to speed this up. I'm just so tired of you guys judging me. I'm just fucking playing. Cause yeah. Then, oh shit. I don't even leave my nose powder long. Cause this powder like stains. I don't know if that makes sense, but does it jiggle? Whatever. I'm like 30 anyways. I'm just fucking playing. I'm not. I'm close to 30 though. Ew, why do I look like that? I look like a huevo, you guys. A motherfucking huevo. I'll put a little bit on my eyebrows. Like, I'm lightly putting that there. Oh, I use this one. So yeah, I have to go buy mascara. I'm gonna buy a foundation, not a foundation, more of this. And a ver qué más me pega. Se me pega. So that is it. Yes, right. I don't like this part, but should I lick? And I put it in a bun. So I think I'm gonna just redo my bun because I don't feel like having my hair down. Or should I just have my hair down? Ah. Oh Lord, look at this. To brush my hair, but I think a bun is better, right? Because this shit is like whack. I just got, hold on, brush my hair, but I'm not feeling it. I think I'm gonna just go back and put it in a bun. Yes, I have my phone on my eyeshadow palette, but I think I'm gonna just put it back in a bun because I am not feeling this hair. So yes, this is it for my video. This is just like my natural makeup. Everyone has a different preference of natural, but this is mine. This is what I do when I don't want to wear eyelashes or eyeshadow, or when I barely want to do my makeup, you know. But yes, I'm just gonna see you guys in my next video, which is coming in, I have no idea. I have like random ass days. Like if I feel like doing a video, I'm gonna do a video. If I don't feel like doing a video, I'm not gonna do a video. What is that dude doing? My view is like a storage unit, so I'd be seeing everybody put their stuff in their storage. Imagine I see like someone carrying a dead body, like in you. Anyways, bye.